well mixed. You can see that the brown sugar and the salt particles are all very evenly spaced. A lot of people would probably drill the hole in the side of the trash can, but since my trash can is so thin and cheap and the battery to my drill is dead, I'm going to use a knife. There's our bacon.